Welcome to Stitched Up by TeeBee. I just wanted to talk to you about the conversion of the Epson 8550 and how I did it and all the troubleshooting that I had to go through in order for this to work for me. I wanted to share with you the issues that I came up with and how I cleared up all the errors and all the problems with the film, the changing of the tray, removal of the rollers, and so forth. We could have fun and learning. I know a lot of people are investing.
At your front door.
As I go through all the chats and all the groups, I see that there are a lot of people who are having basic issues, and maybe I could help you with those. As far as the software and, you know, just converting it and getting it to work for you. So I will be having some Zooms come up, and maybe I could have some Zooms and help out some new people. Some people don't understand that once you buy these machines, which they are machines, you know, if you're not mechanically inclined to work on machines, then sometime it will be a little hard for you. So maybe I can make it a little easier for you, and maybe we can learn together. Please like, subscribe, and follow and share, and give me that thumbs up. For those who subscribe to my channel, will be eligible for a t-shirt giveaway. I will be giving a t-shirt away each week with any design that you like on it.